All right, so yeah, as far as the Everfall goes, there are different rooms we can fall and cling to, like we did with this, the edge of this place. And she wants us to collect a bunch of wake stones, and I think we get 20 of them. We'll place them here, and then that will end the game, essentially. So let's go ahead and... Yeah. I have two. So I think for this episode, I would like to just explore some of these extra rooms. It's basically just boss fights and in-game content, so... Yeah, here we go. Cling! Dang it, I missed it. Alright, where did we land?
Are we truly trapped here?
Chamber of Confusion. Ooh, okay, so it's a spooky place that... it said leave, so I might just be able to leave, but... Let's try fighting. I was about to attack this guy. Hey!
Our descent was slow work, and hard won. In the end, it claimed my master's life. This place is home to fearsome creatures, sir. Take care.
So talking to all these pawns who have lost their master is pretty emboding, huh? It's like all these arisen have died before us.
There are those among the pawns that haunt this place who attack any they see.
Among the pawns? So there's evil pawns now?
I know not the cause of their corruption. Perhaps no one does.
It's pretty crazy. It's like maybe they just went mad. They've been here so long. Also, how come their markers are yellow? There we go.
I lost my... I cannot...
Oh, what did you say?
Not for that beast. My master would yet live, but he is gone. While I remain alone.
So that's a bummer. So, like, if I die, does Renivir just walk to Earth like a sad person?
Tis a chilling watch.
Watching the cadavers.
Have you aspirations? I never learned the meaning that word holds.
What did you
Our
say?
Our descent was slow work. This place... Tis a chilling... Watching the cadavers fall ever down the shaft. It sets this pawn's body to trembling.
Creepy. Yeah, and I'm kind of immersed into the whole... Yeah, I can see why. It looks permanent. Alright, let's get some items. Some free items. Alright. These fairy stones used to be such a big deal back before they added the DLC where you can just get a free eternal fairy stone. Was there a door over here? Nope. That marker tells me it's unopenable. Unopenable. All right.
Like no other I've known.
Let's fight our boss. Ooh, it's the Beholder. Let me get a item. Anything cool? It causes fault. More gold. Okay. Okay. Oh! I didn't do any damage to it. I'm not doing any damage to this thing. He's got like a barrier. You see that? Let me see if there's something I'm supposed to destroy. Our attacks do nothing. What gives? Am I supposed to come over here? Wait. This barrier falls. I see. So we just gotta survive until its barrier falls. Ugh. Need healing. Is it talking to me? be patient. There we go. Nice. Rip it apart. Okay, I'm out of stamina. Run! Oh! Wait, what? Oh no! Man, that's a lot of damage. Let me see if I can heal. I'm not gonna let you destroy me. Attack the eye! It's not like that. Nice job, guys. Oh man, this guy's done for. You're okay for what you did, and you're eating me. Take that! Yes.
What's this?
All kinds of goodies. Look at the look at Renevere's arrow is in his eyeball. Gross. Alright, I'm gonna check the look around, see if there's any treasure. So that was. Off we go! How'd I miss that place? There we go. Oh, monsters! Oh man, these guys are pretty strong. They got a lot of health. That was awesome. I timed it correctly. No, I want to attack the mage. They're dangerous. You're done for. Oh, run. Nice, yes. Holy. Yeah, I'm much stronger now. Get away from my mage! Boom! Ugh! Stamina, please! Bring him down! Bring him down! Here we go. Come on, guys. Boosh! There we go. Back to the depths.
I shall restore your health.
I'll heal your wounds.
Oof. Time to leap off. Raw. I'm not sure if I've been here yet. What dangers lurk below? It sounds scary. What? What? What's going on? Whoa! Attack the two! And throw them off. Oh! Oh no! Get off! Stop casting stuff! Get out of here! Oh! I didn't know they were still alive down there. Ooh, is that a wake stone? Yep. Ah, here we go. Fire only urges them on. Let's wipe out this room. Get off me! What was that for? Saurians or Hellhounds? What is this? Any monsters? That's pretty cool looking. Giant statues. It's probably best to just walk down stairs. Come on. My trusty shield. Run. Hold. Oof. These things are strong. Try to keep my health topped off. Oops. I meant to pick that up. Attack!
My attack did nothing!
Strength in numbers, there
isn't. Make sure we grab all these wake stones. That was not a wake stone. Hang on, I'm gonna check over here. I think there were Saurians. Aw, what a nice thing to say, Renevere. Okay, we're still in the Chamber of Absence. These Grim Goblins? Nice job, Renevere. Finish him off. I will take those healing herbs. Thank you.
I'll heal your wounds.
Oof. What do we got down here? Treasure. Ring of Sable. Off we go, la. Nice, this one's just a boss room. Let's do it. Oh my god! Alright, so we have a Gore Chimera and two whites. Well, let's do what we always do first. Attack the snake. Let me go ahead and heal up. Always best. Can't see. There we go. I'm gonna try keeping an eye out on those guys. If they touch the ground, I'm gonna focus my attack on them. Let's go ahead and get some. Here we go. Oh man, this guy's done for. Ooh. How's that? Did that work? Destroy him! Get off of my mage. I'm out of stamina. Oh, he's got some health back. Oof. Finish this thing off. There we go. Loot, loot, loot. Boom! That's an awesome uppercut. Did we destroy the other one already? My party is awesome. Let's mop them up, boys and girls. Get off of Renevere! Oh, that was weird. Went right through him. That attack is really funny. Whew! Well done, team. Yeah. All right. So apprehension is done. Let's take a look around and gather some loot. All right, we are knocking these things out. Oh, we were already here, I think. Ooh, dark and eerie place. Tragedy. Hey, wait. This looks... This is the same layout as the other place. Get off of him. Move, fat! Ugh. My party is being attacked. Gotta keep an eye out. I'm trying to attack it. Come at me. Nice. What is that? What is that? What was that? Heal blindness, okay. Fair amount of stamina. Good to know. Let me use one of these. This. Just to top off my party. I would feel better. Get down here. Knock it down. There you go. Nice job, team. We sure have. Triumphed. Ooh.
There, master. Succubi.
Succubi.
Blind all who hear.
Strike with holy power.
Oh, how did I miss that? Oh, gargoyle. Right, don't give it a chance to attack. That's the way to fight those guys. Oh, it's singing.
Strike with holy light.
Oh, there it is. Man, it was so high up. Nice job, guys. I feel like real dungeon crawlers now. Going through all these chambers.
His skin looks hard as stone.
You're going down. Got so much help. Oof. Get off of Renevere, please. I'm trying to keep a little bit of my stamina. Oop. Going on? Turn to stone. Oh no! Ravier's turning to stone. I have something against petrifying. Will she use it? Oof! Nice job. Attack it! Yes, I have a remedy for petrification. Oof, that was close. If I didn't hear Renevere's call out of being petrified and turning to stone, she would have died. And you can't have that, can we?
This looks interesting.
Mine. Alright, we will continue this next time.